here in Moore Park in Sydney on Gadigal land, about 5 kilometres south of the Sydney Opera House. Today's route is the 2000 Olympics road race. At that time, Phil Liggett was on the mic, Jan Ullrich was the winner, and the highest placed Australian was Robbie McEwen, who came 19th out of 154 riders. At the Olympics, they did 14 laps. Today, I'm just gonna do one. Let's check it out. Start on Driver Avenue, outside the Sydney Cricket Ground. Anzac Parade can be hectic. You might want to use the bike lane instead. Be careful on the sharp turn into Bronte Road. The climb starts just after the bus depot. Enjoy the corkscrew at Queen's Park. Take your time through Centennial Park. Finally, squeeze out that last effort on Driver Avenue to the finish. Hopefully that's inspired you to try that ride for yourself. You'll find a link for the map in the description below. While you're there, give it a like, share it with your friends, and let me know which route I should showcase next. Cheers.